this small lot more fortune, and this is one of my favorite games that I love to watch. Yale versus Cornell. But this time it's going to be on a basketball game. And honestly, both teams have a good record. They're both doing their thing. So it's going to be packed, and it's going to be a great game.
Thank you. get them on their heels, so they don't want to be a disruptor.
Thank you.
That was a great game. Shout out to Cornell for holding their own. Like, it was very intense, as you could hear behind the scenes. Like, it was very intense. Like, it was to the point, like, I thought that Cornell was actually going to win. But at the last minute, Yale prevailed, and they all end up being undefeated Ivy League. Like, out of everybody, like, out of every team, Yale is undefeated in the Ivy League standings now. That's why this was so intense, because Cornell and Yale were both undefeated. Now it's Yale. So it was an amazing game. Like, a lot of people don't even realize, like, Yale and Cornell is a very underrated rival team, to be honest with you. To me, it's like one of the best rivals that I've, from my opinion, but it's like one of the best rivals I've seen, because everybody was like onto the Harvard and Yale or Princeton or Yale, but Cornell and Yale is a very underrated rival team. Like, you don't know, like, who's going to win when it comes to these two. Like, they give their all. They really do. So shout out to Cornell again. And definitely shout out to the Yale Bulldogs being Ivy League undefeated. So I'll keep continuing to do more videos. A shout out to everybody that's like checking me out, like giving me likes, giving me views for all these videos. I'm gonna keep coming. I'm gonna keep doing more. I'm gonna keep giving y'all more longer content with that. I promise you. This is Mo Love, Mo Fortune, and I'm out.